We usually enjoy belly dancing shows and paintings of belly dancers in Middle Eastern restaurants. But how often do we meet somebody who is both a painter and a belly dancer? Alexandra Molina is that artist.
I remember someone once telling me that I had to choose between art and dance, and I could only do one. And I looked at them, and in my heart, I said, no. I said, I will do both dancing and art because that is what I love, and it's important that I do put them together.
She works on commissions, her own inspiration, and she teaches painting at her own studio. Adults, teenagers, and children, and their pets spend some time together learning how to paint and appreciate art. Some of her painting students are also taking dancing classes with Alexandra at Belly Motions, where they learn how to dance with veils, canes, freehand movements, and much more.
Can you show us some movements that you have learned with Alexandra?
Sure, well, I'm just learning a little bit. So, you can do something big like this. You can flick it, you can use it a little bit like a veil. Lots of fun stuff.
Alexandra created even a calligraphy language that uses strokes of paint symbols that the students read as instructions of movements to dance.
And we had the opportunity to see Alexandra Molina at the Marouche restaurant dancing in a big event of belly dancing.
Following Alexandra's steps with my camera was such an inspiration.
Have a lot of courage to do exactly what you love to do. So always speak your truth, always have courage to do all the things that you love to do and work hard at it, and just love everything that you can, everything that you can do with your work. You will have a very good life if that happens, and a very successful and abundant life.
This was Soyla Clark reporting from FAU.